I just want to talk to him, you know? Tell him I'm sorry. I just wanted to tell him I'm sorry. That's all.
I know, but your dad's always been really bad with apologies.
We both are.
I mean, just give it a little bit more time. There's nothing else you can do. Trust me, it'll be just like before. You guys get into it one day, and then another, everything's fine. Don't worry, it'll go back to normal. Okay? Greg? You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Do you believe that there's a God?
There must be some answer to all this. God? I can't say.
But do you feel it?
I've stopped dwelling on misguided reasoning. The closer you get, you realize it's not what you were looking for.
When did you stop trusting yourself?
What are you trying to say?
If the machine works, will you be scared?
I think I should be. Will you?
Yes. What you've suffered with me is nothing compared to what the Jews would do to you. You remember Eichmann? I think you've forgotten that. And it's my fault. I have let you forget. You've got uncomfortable with this. Well, don't you for one minute ever forget who holds the cards here.